What's going on, Clips and Tech? It's Andrew with the front desk, and today I've got another get or forget recipe for you guys. And today we're reviewing Fit Men Cook. Fit Men Cook is a YouTube channel with just over 500,000 subscribers, and we're gonna check out their Whopper with shiitake mushroom recipe that is 450 calories. Now, I really like Fit Men Cook because he just goes over the basics. You know, he shows you how to meal prep, he shows you all of his deconstructed popular items, and I think he does a really good job of it. Now, I'm gonna test out this recipe and see how it tastes and see if it's worth cooking or not. Let's get into it. While transporting the burger, only one piece of lettuce made it through. So, please disregard. So here we are with the Fit Men Cook Whopper burger. It's just a normal burger. They're not doing anything special. Thick boy. So before I indulge, let's read off the stats, huh? In this burger, we have 450 calories. We have 45 grams of protein, 11 grams of fat, and 33 grams of carbs. I don't know, this kind of changes my perspective of burgers, because like, I just like, you know, low-fat meat, low-fat cheese, I guess that's the difference between like high-calorie and low-calorie, probably. And the mushrooms cooked in soy sauce. So we will see. I'll take one bite from the camera. All right. That's a burger. That's definitely a burger. So flavor, I like the smoked paprika inside the burger. I like the liquid amino mushrooms, AKA soy sauce mushrooms. And the rest just tastes like a normal burger. Flavor, I mean, it's solid, 3.5 flavor. Texture, middle of the road. I mean, it's just like, you know, it's a burger. There's not much to talk about a burger. 3.5. So quality, I just went down to Trader Joe's to grab some 96% lean ground beef, so it's not like anything special. I can definitely tell it's 96% because the smash burgers I usually make for like get-togethers or whatever, those are 80-20. And burger guys like to keep it like it's 80-20 or nothing. So I can tell the difference, but I mean, it's still good. There's just not a lot of fat in the burger. Quality, 3.5. last episode was all fours. 4.5s, we got 3.5s. And value, it's not that expensive to make burgers. So value is gonna be a weird one. So value to me, the value in this burger, I'm not talking about like money value, but the value in this burger for me is that you're eating a burger. I think for a burger that has 450 calories, the value is good. So I think for that, I'm gonna give it a 4 out of 5. And going to the final score, 3.5, 3.5, 3.5, 3.5, 4 out of 5. So the final score on this burger, this Whopper, is a 3.6. And the reason I think it's a 3.6 is because I don't think it's that good. You know, I mean, like, there was the last meal, which was a plate of, like, half pasta, half zoodles, shrimp, and scallops. It was this, you know, it looked nice, it tastes great. Like, this just tastes like a burger to me. I might be biased, but this is just my opinion. Like, it's a burger. I wouldn't go like, you have to make this. Like, it's all right. And I think the score reflects that. 3.6, Whopper. I think this one is gonna be our first forget. You don't have to make this burger. There are tons of other foods or anything that you can try, but I mean, Fit Men Cook, low calorie burger, it is what it is. Like, I wouldn't rush to make this again. That's what I'm saying. No shade to Fit Men Cook. I love the channel, but this is not it for for me. Well, thanks for watching Get or Forget. It's been real. It's been fun. It's been great making videos for you guys. And if you like this video, if you want to see more content from Club Genentech, hit that subscribe button and keep liking things and interacting with us on our Google Currents page. I'll see you next time, Club Genentech.